way to a dance class. And this isn't just any dance class, this is a special fundraising dance class for Baby Quest Foundation. Basically, Baby Quest Foundation raises money throughout the year, and then twice a year, they grant couples with fertility problems grants to get their procedures done. Because if you know anybody that has fertility issues, it's very, very expensive, and most insurance doesn't cover it. So a lot of people need help to have a baby. So that's what we're gonna do today. We are gonna sweat our buns off, have a ton of fun, and hopefully raise a lot of money for Baby Quest Foundation. So I'm gonna get out there and make a baby, and I'll let you know how it goes.
When I first got there was already a big group of people lined up. And a group of Baby Quest supporters were taking a picture with one of the signs. Everybody loves gift bags. And posing for a few photos with our dance instructor, Rae Toledo. She was awesome. Pam Hirsch from Baby Quest Foundation made a few announcements before we got started. Looks like we're all ready to get started. Here we go. Freestyle dance moves. Wait. Did you just see that? Rewind. Let's slow this down. David is super excited because he and his wife are recent recipients of a Baby Quest grant.
Just got done doing the Baby Quest dance class, and oh my god, I work out pretty intensely, like 6 days a week, and I totally thought I was gonna be fine. I didn't think I was gonna like sweat much. I didn't even bring my water bottle in because I thought, you know, this is probably just like a beginner's class. It's just a fundraiser. It's for fun. We're not gonna work that hard. Was I wrong? I'm dying. I was done, and I was a total mess in there. Like, dance is not my thing. I was all over the place, going the wrong direction. When she said down, I was up. When she said right, I was left. But it was still a good time, and that's really all that matters, right? We had a fun raffle, so hopefully we raised a lot of money for Baby Quest, and thank you to everyone who showed up. It was amazing.